waka we una waka make una write the song so far.
Actually, we just all of us actually just come back from Dubai.
Hey, only me. Hey, me dey lato ibo yon dey lati Dubai.
We get show for Dubai and then you know like the biggest club for Dubai and then no basically no Yoruba rapper or no we just can't any artist now.
Yeah, you must be stand where we.
The release they perform for the show now. Why?
Wow.
Then Wizkid, David, and then Tekno. So I was called and I was paid well. So I just thought about
it. Talk that in again. Just repeat
one
in again. Talk
that.
So I just thought about it. These are my brothers. Let's just go and continue making this music.
With yeah.
And then me and like 9 of my brothers hopped on Emirates and we went to Dubai. So we
hopped
to,
on
like,
Emirates.
And then we were able to like make like 9 songs, close to 7 songs in like 3 days. So,
wow.
So far it was just a song that came around 4 a.m. They were making the beat and then I came up with the chorus like, cause bro, I can't lie to you. The software did what they, as in even if me I don't come up for the software, I get a lot of people wasted there, you see.
Yeah.
I pray for them when they come out. You see, waiting software they use cover their eye. It did different.
Wow.
Then go make you see, some people go see young boy make and they will believe say
not bad thing they do.
No, not be legit to you because that's a massive possibility. So we just the thing just after my say my mama to suffer. My papa to suffer. No good make me cause his head tire.
I'm telling you.
Make you carry the sofa.
Yeah, which thing keep so a panel supposed
to
keep a king?
My brother of us gave voice past me and he was sweet. So I share where I get as he talk. So he carry the chorus, I take the rap. We don't really, like, we just posted on Instagram and then it went viral, like, almost close to 1 million on just Instagram. On views,
yeah.
Just Instagram
wow.
Alone. And thousands of comments, people saying, drop the song, drop the song. So now my radio talk like on Friday, I just decided that okay, this one will be safe. We're gonna beg now, making our call yes on this time.
Now we go good.
We beg now. So I just said they should do the artwork of the song. I call my distributor. I want to drop a song. Like I've been waiting all my life, like to leave a label where they will say, okay, this is January. You drop song in February. I've been waiting all my life to just wake up, record a song in the night, and before everyone wake up in the morning.
Don't drop
on. Drop on. Yes, that's like the power I wanted all my life. Like,
wow.
So I could like come out anytime and like nothing is holding me because I feel this thing is too much and then I need to lay it out every day. So we recorded that song and I saw people like I'm like that. We drop on inside our tour bus we really use. And then from Friday to now we don't get close to like. I top and on top only one platform, now free platform because now suffer song. You know we go make
suffer song.
I put on top all the man for free. Say okay, if you don't enter 500,000 streams,
I will drop on
pop. And now from Friday to now, that's like close to 200k streams already. Today just started, I don't even know. Like
wow.
So this time it's after 500k and like, that is me telling you, I'm not just dropping my song. You people need to show me that
you want it.
Yeah, so I don't just drop it and then just overlook it. You go to Techno song and go and start panning to Techno.
Okay, how far?
Yes, I do.
You must do now. If you know, if you know, then there's probably the one. First things first, before we go, can you give us your social media handle?
I am Obaz, IAMOBERZ. I am Obaz.
We know you are Obaz now.
Yes,
Obaz.
I am that I am.
So, how you take feel this song? How does this song make you feel?
Well, the tribe can speak plenty English.
Mm. Do anything.
Give us Genge.
So, okay. This song, it did quite personal to me.
I feel that for the song.
Normally, when they born me, my papa and mama get money. But you see, again one time, we say they broke properly. You know what they say? They broke. That time I never even
understand.
You understand? From my own mind, but you know, say if you bump again, no matter how fast the chop,
people get.
So now when I come to university, I can't discover. Retire. So all those so far story, you just reflect when he come up with the whole vibe. He just reflect. So it dey easy for me to just enter
and drop.
So as I drop on like this, we just look at ourselves, say, brother. Something don't happen.
It don't happen.
We thank God. See, that's so far. Don't come off our story today. We thank God.
You know what? When I listen to that song, it's different from the normal everybody example level. This one, I waiting. I feel in a conscious lyric. Now, music from the mind.
Yeah.
Now, see, B. now they sing up. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do you a very big favor. We're going to play the song. Mm-hmm. And if you feel what you feel, when you feel how you feel, mm-hmm. I beg, go to their social media handle and let them know. I beg.
And for those of us who are there, we did live, we won't behave to this song as we did live. So we are behaving to this song.
God worry.
Zlatan don't do better now.